being an operative. And even though we observe, obviously, well, but just the little glimpse that I got actually made me realize that I could never be an operative. You know, to be able to walk into a room and talk anybody into anything while observing and remembering numbers, letters, being, you know, taking on that identity for years, always knowing what's behind you, planning reactions of people ahead of the time, you know, the reaction you want to get out of somebody. It is so complex and so intense. These people are incredibly smart. And, I could never...